facing a medical emergency. Time is critical. Every minute matters. And today, time is on your side. Because Northcrest Medical Center is ready 24/7. We have the experience and expertise to act decisively. And the leading-edge technology crucial for life-saving surgery. Letting you get back to the life you love. Northcrest Medical Center, bringing exceptional care to our community.
According to Springfield Fire Chief Jimmy Hamill, four children, all under the age of 10, have lost their lives in a home fire on Poplar Avenue in Springfield early Monday. In addition, one adult male and a child have been transported to Vanderbilt Medical Center in Nashville. We do not know their condition at this time. The first call came in at 3:32 a.m. by a neighbor. According to Hamill, one of the occupants indicated that the fire started at the back of the home. When firefighters arrived, the front part of the home was engulfed in flames and heavy smoke filled the home. It was an emotionally charged scene as police and firefighters tried to console distraught family members as the children were brought one by one out of the home. According to Hamill, upon arrival, firefighters began an aggressive search of the home for residents, even as the home was engulfed in flames. Referring to the loss of life, Hamill told Smoky Barn News, "Terrible. One of the worst fires in my 40 years of experience." It was just 4 days ago that Springfield firefighters responded to another home fire directly across the street. That home fire was ruled as accidental, but the coincidence will likely play on the minds of officials as they conduct their investigation. The Smoky Barn News asked Chief Hamill about the coincidence of the fire directly across the street. He told us at the moment he didn't feel that the fires were connected. The Smoky Barn News will be in constant communication with officials throughout the morning. As more information becomes available, we will certainly bring it to you. If you're viewing this story on our main website, then simply reload the page for updates.
Payne Chevrolet makes you feel at home. They work hard to make the trade so you can get the vehicle that you want.
You're not a number at Payne Chevrolet. They treat you like you're the only one.
Willie Donick with all the reasons people come to Payne Chevrolet.
This holiday season, we're giving you a 40-inch color TV with your new Chevrolet purchase.
They won your game. They just made us feel very comfortable.
8 decades, 3 generations, 1 tradition. Payne Chevrolet.
I love Payne Chevrolet. No better people in the world.